Hey guys, Penguin Recordings here. Now before you follow this video, please make sure that your hardware, your graphics chip, is in this list. AMD GPU Pro drivers will only work with these cards in this list, alright? Absolutely necessary that you follow this list. Now if you're not sure what you have, go ahead and open up a terminal and enter the following. This will help you know what hardware you have. So you want to type lspci space -k space pipe space grep space /EA2 /VGA pipe 3D, and then you hit enter. So as you can see here, this is my graphics card chip, which is a 260, 360 is what it's recognized as. So to start it off, go ahead and head to a web browser. We're going to download the driver from AMD. So you want to type in AMD driver in Google and then get the first link, which is download drivers. All right, I have to show this because most people don't know what they're doing when they come here. Now you want to scroll down, go to desktop graphics. We're going to select the version of your card here. Mine is in this case an R7 series. So I'll click that. And mine is a 260X as we saw earlier on. So I'm going to go ahead and click that. And finally, we're going to select Ubuntu 64-bit. We're going to click display results and it's going to give us the AMD GPU Pro driver page. This is specifically for Ubuntu 16.04 only. So we're going to take this link down here that mentions Ubuntu 16.04. You want to click that. I've already downloaded this, so it's already on my desktop. So I'm going to minimize the web browser here. I have the file here and I'm going to extract this file to the desktop. So right click it and click extract here. All right, it has a folder on the desktop, which is what we're going to use. I'm going to drag it into focus right here. Open up a new terminal. Okay, we're going to type in CD space and then drag the folder into the terminal. Now we're going to go ahead and hit enter. So now before we start, we want to make sure that there is no previous AMD GPU driver installed. So we're going to check by typing in dpkg -l -amdgpu-pro and hit enter. So as you can see here, it says no packages found. This is how we know for sure there's no AMD GPU Pro driver installed yet. So now let us install a driver by typing in sudo /amdgpu-pro-install and then hit enter. It'll ask for your password. Go ahead and type that in. It may ask you, and all you want to do is type in Y and hit enter. So the driver is done installing itself. You can now close the terminal. And what we're going to do is we're going to restart Ubuntu. So I speed up my restart process here. All right, it looks like everything is working. Just to make sure, we're going to go ahead and log in. And once we're logged in, you do occasionally see this error message pop up, but it should be just fine. You can go ahead and close that. We're going to go up and open up a terminal and we're going to type in dpkg -l -amdgpu-pro and we're going to hit enter. And if it's installed successfully, you will see it listed here. There you go. The driver is installed. I hope this video helps you.